Good, keep it up. Last 3, 2, and 1. You're gonna hop into your skaters. So you're going side to side. Get low, find that glute, abs in real tight. Good, nice and light. Even if you don't, pretend you've got neighbors under you. Good, 3, 2, and 1. In and out right here, in and out and down. Last 3, 2, and 1. Good, reverse lunge, drop the knee, tuck the hip up, and alternate here at your own pace. Woo, last 3, 2, and let's walk it out. Walk it out. Give me 2 shoulder taps at the bottom here. Walk it back in. Stand it up. I just want you to stretch through your hamstrings. Start to move that upper body a little bit more. 2 shoulder taps without letting your hips move too much. Good. Last one, hold your plank down here. Hold. So you're just going to shorten your stance in a little bit, just a tiny bit. And we're gonna push back to downward dog. Pedal out your heels. Push your chest towards your thighs. And back to plank. Right foot outside your right hand. Open up and twist 2 times. To the right side, good. Forearm comes down inside your right foot. To feel good, up 1 more time. And then bring it down. Beautiful job, guys. Switch sides. Left 2 times. Bring it down. Ooh, 1 more. Well done. From here, walk it back and slowly roll it up. Feet together, side to side. If you can, try and get just low, all the way. One more. Good, right here. I want to see you guys do a couple deadlifts. So hands on your low back to feel if it stays flat or round. Just a little hinge at the hips and up squeeze. So we're just trying to, again, get used to the movement. Yes, push your shoulder blades back, nice flat back. Good. So like I've been saying the last couple times, if you want to make this more HIIT, I'll show you how. If you want to make this more strength, I'll show you how. Okay, so just keep that in mind. Last 3, 2, and 1. Good. All right, so let's get started. What we're going to do, we're going to have a bunch of rounds, okay? First 2 rounds are going to be 30 seconds of each exercise. Last 2 rounds are going to be 45 seconds of each exercise. So 4 times through everything. So for the first round, I'll show you each move before. And then once we know them, we'll just go through it. So first one here, you can have your weights, you can not, it's up to you. Okay, so it's a step through lunge with a jump. So what you're gonna do, stick to one leg per round, or we have the next one after. If your left foot is planted, that means you're gonna come back into your reverse lunge. You're gonna just weave to your front. So it's back, you're gonna give me a hop, come down, step through lunge. Back, give me a hop, step through lunge, okay? And then we'll do this on the other side. Then we have a push-up to bear sit through. So you're gonna be right here in your plank, last one, and then we'll get started. Push-up, you're gonna hop into your bear, you're gonna weave 1 time, come back, weave 1 time. Step it back, push up. If you want to do pyramid, now give me 2 on each side, okay? Totally up to you. Let's get started with that step through lunge. So, just so we're all on the same page, if you've never done this before, let's keep our left foot planted. So does this help, right? So back, forward, straight through, up in 3, we've got 30. weights. Go ahead. 2 and 1. Here we go. So, right foot back. Up. Step forward. Kind of your rest here. Back. Up. Good. Yup, that's it. 10 seconds left. Try and go for it. Back through, up, jump it quick. You're staying tight. Good. Last 3, 2, and 1. Switch sides. Plant that other foot. Take it back. Ready? Here we go. You guys stay really smooth, nice and light, like we're cutting through some butter. We got 10 seconds. Yes. Let's go. You got it, Lily. Yes, Masha. This is hard on balance. Last 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Does it make more sense if you guys see me from the back? Like it's what you're doing, right? Yeah? Okay, so for a sit through, you're in your bear position here. You're gonna bring your opposite leg, weave it through, drop your hip, opposite arm up. Back through your bear. Your leg is parallel to your mat, okay? Not back here. Let's start. Ready? You got this in 3, 2, start in your plank. Give me a push up. Hop into your bear. Weave 1 through, drop your hip. That's it, back center. Other side, and we keep going. Halfway. Do we got this? Do we got this? If you don't like the sit through, bring your knee to the same elbow. Grab. Yes, I'm recording, Remy. I got you, girl. Last 3. Yeah. 2. And time. Good. Perfect. All right, so next one. Shannon, you wanted some booty? Here we go. Grab your bands. Giving you 2 options. 1, if you just want to focus, you're right here. If you want to come up, okay, if you'd rather cardio, you're giving me banded squat jumps right here from your seated position. 3, 2, 1, here we go. If you don't have a seat, you're just holding a low squat. We're pulsing out. Woo! That's it, guys. Squeeze, squeeze. Yeah. 15. Keep tension on that band, right? So we want to start out here and just do little pulses. We don't want to be doing too much of a movement for such a short period of time. Keep tension. We've only got 30 seconds. Last 3, 2, 1. Good. Next one. All right, we've got that burpee to clean. So with whatever weight you got, it can be like a bag of flour even, okay? So from the side, you're gonna come down, your dumbbells on under one hand or with your weight. Your feet are wide. You're gonna bring your hips down and you're going to use your hips to clean the dumbbell up to your chest. So it's not your back pulling you up, it's your hips. Right back down, you're gonna switch sides up clean to your chest, okay? Yeah, let's just try it. Basically, it's a pickup over the chest, back down. We've got 30 seconds and 3, 2, 1. Here we go. So down, feet wide, look up. Clean over the shoulder, back down, it's on the legs. Legs, core, that's it. Good, if your weight is light and you know how to snatch, you can add a snatch instead. Last 3, 2, and 1, good. Grab your sliding surface if you have it. leg. So we're gonna go up, but then we're also gonna hit the side and the side. So straight, oblique, oblique, just rotate your hips a little bit. Ready? 3, 2, 1, here we go. So up straight, then try and maybe you put one foot behind the other. Yeah, if you want, try moving your feet a little bit. So one behind the other. Up. Woo! We got 5, 3, 2, and time. Next one, down on the floor. You've got your ham curls. So same thing here. Leg down on the ground. Hips up, heels down. Toes up, ready, set, here we go. If you want more of a challenge, lift your arms up. Good, dig your heels into the ground as you're coming back in. We got 15 seconds. Final 5, squeeze your hamstrings. Voluntarily, team. Last 3, 2, and 1. Good. For our final move, we have a big combo, okay? So grab your cans or grab your weights. Really quickly, feet hip distance. Deadlift down. Give me your row. Come up. Bicep curl to the shoulders. Push press. Down, row, up, curl over the shoulders, quick push press. It's just a little bend in the knees and snap so we give some power behind our press. Exactly, okay, are we ready? We'll do this one together. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Deadlift down, flat back, give me your row at the bottom. Come up, curl, push press. Down, row, up, curl. Push press. These weights are on the lighter side, guys. Not too optimal for deadlift, but we just did our ham curls, so we're just hitting it again. Should still feel it. We got 5 seconds. In 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Those are all our moves. That's it. We're gonna do it again. At the end, if we have time, we'll do a core finisher. So we're gonna do this one more time through. Everything for 30 seconds again. Starting with that step through lunge. Hop and forward in 3, 2. Now we go quick, here we go. Take it back up and step back through. Hell yeah, 10 seconds, let's go. Back up, good, woo. And 5, 4, 3, 2. We go right into that other leg, let's go, don't stop. Up, back, good. You wanna take out the hop, you take it out, you just give me a knee drive. Get it, Allie. Let's go, good, Caitlin, yes, Taylor. Lily, Masha, yup. We got 8 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Down. Plank to sit throughs. Ready, set, here we go. Hop in, sit, out. Push up. Stand it up. Woo! Grab your band. Ready? Let's go. Got it, guys, got it. Well done, well done. Ooh. Five. Let's go. Three, yes, two, one. Good. Wait. I totally fucked that up. No, I didn't. Oh my God, never mind. All right, grab your one. Wait, we got our burpee to clean. Ready? Here we go. If you want, add a little tricep pushup in there. Coming from your hips. Hips. Boom. You're tight at the top. Yes, that's it. With wide with whatever you got, but Remy, remember, don't break it. That would be a tragedy. Yeah. Last three, two, and one. Good. Pikes straight into your obliques if you want. Ready? Here we go. So over your oblique, pike, you put one foot over the other, rotate, and you go through the same motion. Halfway. Woo! In three, two, flip it right over. Hamstring curls. Ready? Let's go. Keeping your hips up nice and high, fam. Hell yeah, we got 10 seconds left. Three, two, and time. Woo, we got two more rounds, baby, but now we do everything for 45 seconds. So now's your time if you want a little bit more strength. Maybe take a hop out, add a weight. Let's go back to the top. All right, we got that step through lunge with a hop or just a knee drive. Three, two, here we go. Good, you guys, stick with it. We gotta repeat to get strong, to get good at movements, to feel comfortable, to know when to progress. We're halfway. Woo! 10 seconds, stick with me. Yes, Allie. In three, two, switch legs right into it. Here we go. 45, other leg. Good, team breathe. 25 seconds to go. Rocking it. Woo! You got 10. Three. I lied. oblique to bring yourself back over into that mirror. Yes, guys, don't be scared. Lift your opposite arm. You want to be opening up as you weave that leg through. Yes, there we go. 20 seconds to go. Final 10. So if you want, you can hold a wall sit. 30 seconds down, we got 15 left. Woo! Last 10, come on. Stay with it. Find where it gets really difficult. Hold it there. Last 3, 2, and 1. Yes, good. Grab that one weight. Burpee to clean. 3, 2, here we go. Perfect, you guys. We got 15. Last 5, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Pikes. All right. Ready? Let's go. Keep your weight shifted forward into your arms, okay? And then try and step your hips over the shoulders. So you're not just bringing your hips up, you're actually pulling yourself vertically as well. So get close to your hands. Yes. Halfway. Stay light on your toes. We got 10 seconds. In 3, 2, flip it over. Right into that hand curl. Ready? Woo, let's go. As you're bringing your heels back in, you're digging into the floor like you were on a beach, and you're trying to dig holes with your heels. Actively do that. Good. Press your heels into the floor. We're halfway. Separate your movements, guys. Are we sweaty? How are you guys feeling? We've got one more round like that. Perfect timing, and then we're gonna finish with core. Or if you guys have, think about during the last round, if you have any specific requests, send them in the chat, all right? We go in one more time. Last round, this is it. Give it everything you've got. Ready, set through lunge. In 3, 2, here we go. Last one, come on. Seconds, that's it. We've got 30 to go. Final 10 seconds, team. Stick with me, Emily. Gosh, in. Woo! In 4, 3, 2. Man, other side. Ready? Let's go. Stay strong, guys. That's it. 25 to go. And we're done with this one. Come on, we're all stronger than we think. Let's get it. Your body can do amazing things. Keep within 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Push up to bear. Sit through. 3, 2. Here we go. go. Pike or knees or a combo of both.
Just do some abs. We got a couple minutes. I'm gonna leave you at 45 today, like I should have been the whole time. Yeah, we're good. All right, let's just do some abs. Okay, awesome. Lay down on your back. Okay, so this one's as hard as you make it. You're gonna be in your dead bug position, low back down. As you extend opposite arm, opposite leg only, you're gonna push into your remaining knee with your hand. So you're gonna switch, but you gotta push. Push with your hand, push with your knee. If you don't push, it's not gonna be hard, okay? So you make this what you want it to be. Ready, team? We're gonna start with that. I'll show you as we go. In three, opposite arm and leg. Two, watch me if you need. One, here we go, we've got 45 seconds. Push into your knee. Come back, push into your knee, keeping your low back pressed in the floor. If you want to make it more difficult, lift your shoulder blades up and keep it. If you need to rest your neck, rest it down, that's okay. That's it, we got 5 seconds. Good, and then we're gonna stay in this position. In three, two, and one. Okay, this requires 2 moves, but I love this one. So you're here, you're going to lower your legs without your low back lifting, and your feet are so light that I could slide a piece of paper underneath. Light feet, they're just touching the ground a little bit.
You're gonna roll up using your core, not your feet. Do not put weight into them. And then you're gonna roll it back and bring your legs back in. You have to keep your feet light. They're basically hovering above the ground. Let's try it. Lay down, nice and slow. 3, 2, 1. So at 90 degree angle of the knees, lower your feet, so light. Now use your core, not your feet, to come up. Back down, use your core, back up, and again. Your feet are so light, so light. 10 more seconds.
Good. When you sit up, they basically lift. Good. Breathe through. Last 4. Yeah. 3, 2, and 1. Good.
Flip it over. All right. You're going to come down to your forearms. Shannon, you got this one. On your forearms, you're going to keep your hips up. You're just going to rotate slightly down, back through center, and come back down. We're not dropping. We're just rotating down. Okay, ready? 3, 2, here we go. Keep your hips nice and even the whole time. Good. Now, if this movement is hurting you at all, come onto your hands and just bring your knee to the same elbow and just alternate, okay? We'll get your obliques that way. Good. Stay with it. Remember, you're on your forearms here. On your forearms. Yeah, good, Remy. Awesome. That's it. We got 15 seconds. Last 5, and then we have our last move coming up. 3, 2, and 1. Good. Okay. Last move. Perfect timing. This is it. You're just going to lay down on your stomach. We all know this one. But it's about doing it correctly, right? So right here, we're going to come up. But you're not trying to, like, arch back and up. Think about just lifting parallel to the floor. So keep everything tucked. Don't open up. Keep looking down at your mat. Final minute or final 45 here. Nice and controlled. Squeeze the muscles along your spine. Ready? Here we go. Keep your neck neutral. You're looking down. Tuck your hips. I want you to squeeze your butt a little bit. And then lift. Back down. Good. Final 15 seconds for today. Tuck your hips under. Keep your chin scooped into the chest.